So good evening everyone. Today I, Richa Agarwal, on the behalf of the entire team of UFIBR, welcome you all to your graduation ceremonies, the day that has been possible just because of your hard work. So a very warm welcome to all of you. Are you ready for the graduation ceremonies? I guess last when we heard this word graduation was during our college times. It's such an overwhelming nostalgia, right? So yeah, similar to those days, today you all will be awarded with certificates about the course that you have completed with us, and we have a little surprise planned for each one of you. So without any further ado, I guess we shall begin, right? So first, yes, anyone of you will want to volunteer to tell us more about your journey with us, with UFIBR, or shall I pick up the names? Anyone would like to volunteer first?
Okay, good evening ma'am. This is Pragya.
Good evening. Hi Pragya.
Good evening everyone here. Actually, this journey was very good, and it was I have learned something new in my journey. And my mentor is Zainab, and she is just wonderful mentor, which I have in my training, in my courses. And I have learned a lot from her as a teacher, how she treat with patiently. I have done a lot of mistakes in my classes, but she rectified that mistakes, and she just give with affection, and like a younger sister she has treated me. And I have learned a part of this course. I have learned as a personality how we should react in pressure. So this journey was really amazing for me. Thank you.
I'm highly elated to hear that, Pragya. Thank you so much. And thanks. Time for a certificate. Here's your certificate, Pragya, for successfully completing English fluency course with us.
Thank you so much.
And the surprise that we have for you is feedback from your own trainer.
How are you doing? I hope you're doing well. Pragya, so it's just that you have completed your journey with us here in Fluent Life. And trust me, Pragya, it was a real pleasure to teach you, to guide you. Also, I have always appreciated the way diligently you tried to do all the activities which we did in the class. Also, that perseverance which you showed to learn, to improvise on your speaking skills was commendable, Pragya. So I wish you all the very best for all your future endeavors. Good luck, and please keep implementing all the strategies which you have learned here with us. Take care. Bye.
So that was a surprise for you. Do you like it?
Yes, ma'am. It's really very, I am feeling so honored that she has a board for me. Really, thanks to her. A lot of thanks to Fluent Life also.
You deserve every bit of it. Thank you for being a part of us.
Thank you, ma'am.
Okay, so moving on. Anyone else who would like to volunteer?
Okay, I can go next.
Sure.
Hi, Fati.
Hi, everyone. So I started this course around 9 months ago, and I was pretty regular with the course for around 1.5 months. But then in the meantime, I got pregnant, and I faced a lot of ups and downs with my health. During that time, my trainer, who's Vidya Kila, she's from Maharashtra. She supported me super smoothly. She always was a real support while rescheduling my classes or giving me leaves. So the course of 3 months, I was able to complete in 9 months. So this was the most appreciable trait of my trainer, apart from all the knowledge she has imparted to me. I find this unique. It can only come with a lot of experience and patience. So I really thank her for that. Apart from that, she always made sure that she made me feel comfortable if I'm feeling uncomfortable in any way during classes. We were wrapping up the classes earlier. We were doing the extra classes over the weekend. Whenever I was feeling healthy, she was taking the class. I think no other trainer than her can do this. She literally stressed beyond her limits in order to make me complete this course before my delivery. So that's commendable. And apart from that, I would really like to thank her for all the knowledge, all the mistakes she has corrected. And she has been very friendly while this learning model. She has never behaved like a teacher. It was more of driven by me, not by her. She was not superimposing her style of teaching on me. I was able to drive the sessions. I could pick what I wanted to learn. I could pick where I wanted to learn more, dive deeper, and she was playing along. So all these traits, I find that as a teacher, these are very unique traits. So thank you, Fluent Life, and thank you to all the thanks to her for this amazing experience.
Thank you so much, Swati, for such precious words, and best of luck for your new journey in life.
Thank you.
And here's your certificate. Thank you for completing Fluent English Speaking course with us. And your trainer's words are?
Hi, Swati. How are you? Hope you're doing well. Congratulations on your course completion. I'm very happy. You have been a hardworking and sincere student throughout the course, and I'm happy to be your mentor, and I'm sure looking at you and your hard work, you will succeed in whatever endeavors you take up in your life, and all the best for your professional and personal goals, and take care of your health. Bye bye.
So what do you feel about a message? It's such a overwhelming and sweet one.
Yeah, it's amazing to see her after 2 weeks. It's been 2 weeks I have wrapped up my classes. So she has that fresh energy. She always comes with that energy. And I'm happy to see her again. Can I get a copy of this video?
Sure, we'll make that work.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you so much, Swati. So everyone got the certificates and the surprises. Thank you so much, everyone, for being a part of UFIBR, for learning along with us. I'm sure this journey that you had with UFIBR will stay with you as long as you speak in English, you're writing in English, reading in English. So that's all I would like to say on a personal note, that don't lose touch with the language. Like, you were always interacting with your trainers at least half an hour daily, so that you were in touch with your language always. Don't lose that touch. Keep listening to news, keep reading newspapers, keep reading in English articles, and stay in touch with the language to excel even more. Thank you so much. Thank you for joining us today. And that's all for today. Thank you.